Hello and a very warm welcome to Great Principles. I am Seema Choria. Today, I bring to you another iconic figure from the world of Indian academia. For someone who is born and brought up in Jalgaon, it's almost impossible to not to know the name Rustamji International School. Rustamji International School has been rated amongst the top 40 schools by the Forbes magazine in the year 2018. And in 1980, this school has also been rated as one of the happiest schools in the country, with each generation of their family adding a new dimension to the experience and learning. Today, we are really very excited to have with us the second and the third generation of the Rustamji International Group, Mr. Virav Persona and Ms. Yasmin Persona with us. And about Mr. Virav Persona, he has been the pillar of the school for many decades and is the recipient of the Best Principal Award from the Rotary Club of Jalgaon. Walking in his shadows, yet shining in her own light, is his daughter, who has wholeheartedly devoted herself to this legacy founded by her grandmother, Yasmin Persona. She holds a certification from the University of California, Berkeley, and is currently pursuing two post-graduation diplomas in education, one from Harvard University in School Management and Leadership, and the other in pre-primary teacher training from Symbiosis University. She is also the executive head of the schools. So I'm really excited and extremely thrilled to welcome this father-daughter duo on Great Principles today. Welcome to Great Principles, sir and ma'am.